Right, Deck here, backs and attack coach, just talking about third place try, 40 against Moortown. Main reason this try is up there, I'd say, is because of the game it was in. Playing away against third place, who haven't lost at home in 2 years. Up against it in the second half, playing into a wind up a hill. Just shows what we're all about, attacking from one side of the field to the other, put defenders under pressure, looking for a spot to attack, and we do that with Sam Forbes on the far touchline, links up with Rob Hodges, and Hodges then links up with 40, who shows some real pace and good understanding of support lines. But as I said, it's more the game and where we were in the season at the time and who we were playing against, and the importance of that try in that game really gave us a bit of breathing space, and it was an excellent effort.
Hello, my name is Carter. I'm the development coach and second team coach at York Rugby. I've been in place for 3 seasons, and this year we've developed a style of play from 1 to 15. And this try demonstrates how the forwards have become like backs and the backs like forwards. To me, this try demonstrates a great surging run from Luke Stockton, breaking tackles, offloading the ball to Chris Fox, who's in a better position, then some great footwork and support work from Chris, passes the ball on to the prop Will Scully, who scores by the posts. I believe we've developed running rugby, and certainly it's shown by the points differential we've had this season. It has been a fabulous season, and congratulations to all players and coaches who've been able to develop this style of play. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Lee Denham. I'm head coach of York Rugby Union Football Club. Just a video to explain why we've selected the try we have as our try of the season. The try in question shows our fullback Liam Hesse breaking out of the 22. Makes it all the way up to the opponent's 22. It also shows our backs' understanding of our attacking formation and when they don't need to go into a collision. On this try, both Johnny Franks, our outside centre, and Ben Dent, our winger, both understand that they have to go in quickly to secure the ball because they've made so much space in the break. They clear out. Toby Atkins, our 9, and Declan Cusack, our 10, both link play very, very well, and open the ball out to Ross White, who puts in a loopy pass to Rob Hodges, and then a bit of brilliance from Rob. Footwork, beats 3 or 4 defenders, and has the ultimate insight to go under the posts to score the try. Absolutely fantastic try, and I think it's a worthy try of the season for York Rugby Club. On the back end of that, I just want to congratulate everyone at the club for our winning season and being promoted to Premier North, which is the highest the club have ever been. So I just want to say congratulations to all, and looking forward to next season.
For me, this try really just demonstrate the reason that the team play and why they play. It's just turned into a belief that they can play rugby from anywhere. That's not score from anywhere, but just play from anywhere. And I love this because it tends to give the likes of Brownie kittens that we don't kick the ball, but we just play and look for weaknesses and go on again and again and just believe in what they can do. When on this one we start in our own left-hand coffin corner and play Dementor into space wide out on the right. Leon takes it on, but he doesn't look for a fancy offload and does the right thing. All the backs then clear out, we get quick ball, and but it's going out to the forwards, who, to be fair, recognise that the best player to have the ball is wide out on the left, and they spin the ball out to him there and lets him finish out on the out wide. Team try, team play, and this lot live and die playing rugby, and so may it continue. Great game, great season.